fateful day, the month of May, the dreadful news was told. Our hero, Martin Finnegan, lay lifeless, pale and cold. Instead of cheers of victory, our tears began to flow. But even as we grieve, we know the Flying Finn lives on. T'was in the little town of Lusk that Martin first saw day. He was the baby of the house, the source of fun and play. His family saw him change and grow into a fine young man. And though they mourn his passing now, the Flying Finn lives on. He joined the mighty Round Tower Club, the bikers of Fingal, and soon his dauntless bravery was known to one and all. He rarely travelled on two wheels, it was one or even none. He's left the ground, but in our hearts the Flying Finn lives on. The number 45, it's known the world round. On shirts, on jackets, badges too, an image of renown. To bikers all it will remain, forever his domain. He's gone, but in our memories, the Flying Finn lives on. And though Martin carried 45, he never rode alone. His helmet bore the number 8, as you all plainly know. Richard Britton was his friend, they made a solemn vow that death would never part them, and they're reunited now. So now we've made our fond farewells to you, brave 45. The memory face will evermore survive. Your fearlessness, your fortitude, your generosity will stay forever in our hearts as long as we're alive. We salute you, Martin Finnegan, the mighty Flying Finn.